The culture at Wood County Hospital is one that is unique. For example, our president, Stan Kordecki, comes to every single orientation that we have for all our new employees. And during that orientation time, we ask people, you know, what brings you to this hospital? And they'll talk about, well, the benefits attracted me, or I worked here once and I went somewhere else and I'm coming back now because it feels like home.